I guess this would be a sub level. ways to move this. It's either strength or figure out a way to cheese it.
The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech up. One, use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
psionic aptitude available. Psionic aptitude available. Scan complete. More specimens required.
Eradicator Auto Turret version 0.7.6. Online. Proximity sensor reset.
The question here is this for safety or for analysis?
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Figured out how to use your psychoscope. All right, Morgan, I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. I'm sending you the code to a safe in Director Kelstrup's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us, you've just forgotten.
Dr. Yu.
Sound aptitude available.
psionic aptitude available.
Both of them use incubation as a replication process. 7 bit her fingers off.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Morgan, a warning. If you scan enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Hello.
doable.
Ah!
Well, if I keep dropping that on my feet, it's not. To the stairs or just bypass the stairs altogether. wasn't expecting the entire thing to go. The scanning mechanism on this thing is broken.